The James Webb Space Telescope, or JWST, is a marvel of engineering. It represents the pinnacle of human ingenuity and scientific ambition, designed to answer some of the most profound questions about our universe. It's the most powerful telescope ever built, surpassing its predecessors in both size and capability. With its massive gold-coated mirrors and advanced instruments, JWST is poised to transform our understanding of the cosmos. JWST allows us to peer back in time, letting us see the universe as it was billions of years ago. By capturing light that has traveled across vast distances, it provides a window into the distant past. Light travels at a finite speed, so when we look at distant objects, we see them as they were in the past. This phenomenon is known as look-back time, and it allows astronomers to study the history of the universe. The farther away an object is, the longer it takes for its light to reach us. This means that by observing distant galaxies, we are essentially looking back in time, witnessing events that occurred billions of years ago. JWST can see objects so distant that their light has been traveling for over 13 billion years. This incredible capability allows us to study the universe's earliest epochs, shedding light on its formation and evolution. This means we can observe the universe as it was just a few hundred million years after the Big Bang. By studying these ancient light sources, scientists hope to uncover the secrets of the universe's infancy. The telescope's primary mission is to study the early universe. By examining the first galaxies and stars, JWST aims to understand how they formed and evolved over time. It's also being used to observe planets around other stars and to study the formation and evolution of galaxies. This includes searching for potentially habitable exoplanets and analyzing their atmospheres for signs of life. JWST is a giant leap forward in our understanding of the cosmos. Its advanced technology and unprecedented capabilities are opening new frontiers in astronomy and astrophysics. It's already making groundbreaking discoveries and is sure to revolutionize our view of the universe in the years to come. From uncovering the mysteries of dark matter and dark energy to exploring the potential for life beyond our solar system, JWST is set to transform our understanding of the cosmos in ways we can only begin to imagine. The early universe was a very different place than the universe we see today. It was a time of incredible transformation and cosmic evolution, a period that laid the foundation for everything we observe in the cosmos now. It was filled with a hot, dense soup of particles, a chaotic and energetic environment where particles collided and interacted at unimaginable speeds and temperatures. As the universe expanded, it cooled down, and the particles began to combine to form atoms. This cooling allowed the universe to transition from a state of pure energy to one where matter could exist in a stable form. The first atoms to form were hydrogen and helium, the simplest and most abundant elements in the universe. These elements became the building blocks for all the matter that would follow. Over time, gravity caused these atoms to clump together. The force of gravity pulled the gas atoms into increasingly dense regions, forming vast clouds of gas. These clumps of gas eventually became so dense that they collapsed under their own gravity, and this is how the first stars were born. These stars ignited the nuclear fusion processes that would light up the universe. The first stars were very different from the stars we see today. They were massive, often hundreds of times the mass of our sun, and they burned with an intense brightness. They were much more massive and short-lived, burning brightly for a few million years before exploding as supernovae. These explosions were some of the most powerful events in the universe, releasing enormous amounts of energy. These supernovae seeded the early universe with heavier elements. The explosions scattered these elements far and wide, enriching the surrounding space with the building blocks for future stars, planets, and even life. The death of the first stars marked the beginning of the epoch of reionization. This was a critical phase in the evolution of the universe, where the light from these early stars began to change the nature of the cosmos. During this time, the intense radiation from the first stars ionized the surrounding neutral hydrogen gas, transforming the universe from an opaque fog to the transparent universe we see today. This process allowed light to travel freely through space, making the universe visible and setting the stage for the formation of galaxies, stars, and planets that we observe in the night sky. The James Webb Space Telescope is designed to observe the universe in infrared light. Infrared light is a type of electromagnetic radiation that has a longer wavelength than visible light. Human eyes can't see infrared light, but it can be detected by special telescopes. There are several reasons why JWST observes in infrared light. First, the most distant objects in the universe are very faint, and their light has been stretched out or redshifted into the infrared part of the electromagnetic spectrum by the expansion of the universe. Second, infrared light can penetrate through cosmic dust. Cosmic dust is made up of tiny particles of solid matter found throughout interstellar space. It can block visible light, making it difficult to see distant objects. However, infrared light can pass through cosmic dust relatively unhindered. JWST's infrared vision allows it to peer through the cosmic dust and see the very first stars and galaxies. It can also observe the processes of star and planet formation in unprecedented detail. Section 4. The unexpected brightness of early galaxies. One of the most surprising discoveries made by JWST is that the earliest galaxies are much brighter than expected. Astronomers had predicted that the first galaxies would be small and faint. This is because they were formed from the limited material available in the early universe. However, JWST has observed a number of very bright galaxies at very high redshifts. These galaxies are surprisingly massive and luminous. This suggests that the process of galaxy formation in the early universe was more efficient than previously thought. The discovery of these bright early galaxies has challenged our understanding of galaxy formation and evolution. It suggests that we may need to revise our models of how galaxies form and grow in the early universe. Section 5. Peering through cosmic dust. Another advantage of JWST's infrared vision is that it allows us to peer through cosmic dust. Cosmic dust is made up of tiny particles of solid matter that are found throughout interstellar space. It can block visible light, making it difficult to see distant objects. However, infrared light can pass through cosmic dust relatively unhindered. This is because infrared light has a longer wavelength than visible light. The longer wavelength of infrared light means that it is less likely to be scattered by dust particles. This allows astronomers to see objects that are hidden behind clouds of dust in visible light. JWST's ability to see through cosmic dust has allowed us to make some amazing discoveries. For example, it has allowed us to study the formation of stars and planets in unprecedented detail. It has also allowed us to observe the supermassive black holes that lurk at the centers of galaxies. Section 6. The building blocks of galaxies. In this section, we delve into the intricate components that make up these colossal structures in the universe. The James Webb Space Telescope, or JWST, is revolutionizing our understanding of the building blocks of galaxies. Its advanced technology allows us to peer deeper into space than ever before. Galaxies are not just random collections of stars scattered across the cosmos. They are highly organized systems with a variety of components that interact in complex ways. These components include stars, which are the most visible parts, as well as vast clouds of gas and dust. Additionally, there is dark matter, an elusive substance that plays a crucial role in the structure of galaxies. The high resolution and sensitivity of JWST allow it to study these different components in unprecedented detail. This capability is essential for understanding the intricate processes that govern galaxy formation and evolution. For instance, JWST can observe the distribution of gas and dust within galaxies. These elements are the raw materials for star formation and play a significant role in the life cycle of galaxies. By studying these distributions, astronomers can gain insights into how galaxies form and evolve over billions of years. This knowledge helps us piece together the history of the universe. JWST is also being used to study the role of dark matter in galaxy formation. Dark matter is a mysterious substance that does not emit, absorb, or reflect light, making it invisible to traditional telescopes. Despite its invisibility, dark matter makes up about 85% of the matter in the universe. Its presence is inferred from its gravitational effects on visible matter, such as stars and gas. Because dark matter does not interact with light, we cannot see it directly. However, its gravitational influence can bend light from distant objects, a phenomenon known as gravitational lensing. By observing the motions of stars and gas within galaxies, astronomers can map the distribution of dark matter. This mapping is crucial for understanding the overall structure and behavior of galaxies. The detailed observations provided by JWST allow scientists to create more accurate models of how dark matter influences galaxy formation and evolution. These models help us understand the fundamental nature of the universe. By comparing galaxies with and without the influence of dark matter, astronomers can better understand the critical role this mysterious substance plays. This research is essential for unraveling the mysteries of the cosmos and our place within it. Section 7. Black holes, mysteries at the heart of galaxies. Black holes are regions of space-time where gravity is so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape. They are formed when massive stars collapse at the end of their lives. Supermassive black holes are thought to reside at the centers of most, if not all, galaxies. These black holes have masses that are millions or even billions of times greater than the mass of the Sun. JWST is being used to study the properties of black holes and their role in galaxy evolution. For example, it can observe the gas and dust that is swirling around black holes. This helps astronomers to understand how black holes accrete matter and grow over time.